Happy birthday! Welcome back to King!
We
family! Family! Family!
In today's video, we are going to be doing Full Mom Fat Breakfast! My honey was looking at me, what is she saying? This is breakfast, guys. We got omelette here. Fried prawn. Is it green prawn or fried prawn?
Fried prawn.
Sausages. This is
toast bread.
Fried egg. We have some grapes here, guys.
Cucumber.
Yeah. I love grapes.
That's some fruit here.
Yes, smoothie. We have a smoothie. Homemade smoothie, guys. Homemade.
It's made with the orange.
Yeah.
Cucumber.
Strawberry. Johnny. Oh!
That is it. That place. So with you. Did you have any this morning?
No. I just thought of it.
Wow. Well. Sometimes it's like that. Let's go on prayer. Eternal King of Glory, we thank you for this wonderful food, O Lord. We thank you for this breakfast food, O Lord. We are going to eat. May you satisfy, Lord, with the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
I pray for those that is watching, Lord. Bless them and may their heart desire. In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen.
Amen and amen and amen.
Oh, let me start.
Wow.
Fried egg. Oh, honey, do you know what happened?
It doesn't matter. Anyhow, you use it. Anyhow, you use it.
What? Let me show you five things for me. If not, there are some of my old days. All those my American supporters, I'm seeing some of their comments that, especially when I'm eating, talking at the same time, they can't hear nothing. Bro or sis, I'm an African woman with my strong accent. Don't worry, I'll get there. Thank you all the time. Yes, you love watching my video.
Why is yummy, is it?
Yeah, only yummy. Don't get it.
I'm going to use my hand.
Don't worry, you get it. I was once like you. When I watched all those American YouTube, I don't even get what they were, yo, they were saying.
What's up?
What's that? Later on, and I used to them. You'll be used to me, don't worry. Guys, you all are invited. How are you all doing today?
Oh, we are doing good. We are doing great. We are doing good. We are doing great. We are doing good, 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 good.
Guys, you can see, we are so hungry. Even to even say our intro the way we normally do it, we even do it well. So it doesn't matter.
No. You know how I make this bread?
No.
With lemon.
Wow.
And
lemon?
Yeah.
Let me taste it. Thank you.
Then I put it in the oven.
Why would you put lemon on bread?
Just like doing my oven.
Oh. Guys, how is that? This is my first time of hearing that putting lemon in brownie. Tastes good.
Guys, want to know how I prepare this food? Just go on A&E Super Kitchen.
I will be putting the link description down below, guys. Check it out. All the preparation of our food is right there.
Wow. It's good to eat the pasta.
It's delicious. Can I have some juice, please?
Sure.
Cheers, guys. Funny. Do you know many people, they don't eat breakfast in the morning? To be honest, guys, I'm not a breakfast person. I don't normally eat breakfast. As far as I have my, you know, snacks, I love snacking. More than sitting down, preparing breakfast. Especially this is one of my favorite snacks I love, which is very hefty. It's called biscuit crackers. The way you are eating it is very tasteless, don't taste nothing. But it's very good. I'm used to it. For me, it's very, it tastes good.
For me, I love eating breakfast. Mostly when I was in Africa, in the morning,
but you are a breakfast person.
Yeah, in the morning I have to eat a strong breakfast food, which I call Pandeña.
But now you don't eat Pandeña. You don't mind eat sausage, you just full in the breakfast. My hobby is breakfast person. He loves taking his breakfast. Don't play. He doesn't joke with his breakfast.
No, never.
But I'm just a snacky person. Like snacking.
It's good. To eat breakfast, isn't it?
It's good, it's very good.
It makes you strong.
Yeah. If you eat breakfast in the morning, you take it for a day. You understand?
Yeah.
So remember, don't always jump your breakfast. Remember to eat your breakfast. Either this way or empty snack. Oh no, what? Whatsoever snacks you love eating, but I prefer, you know, recommending FT one like this as well. If you don't like this, this is crunchy seed biscuit. It's very nice as well, very crunchy. So, just try to introduce our lifestyle. Yummy.
Can you just advise those, some people who don't eat breakfast in the morning? Can you give them some little advice?
I think it's what they love doing, isn't it?
Maybe some people don't have time.
Don't force, but that's what I said. Normally, me, I don't have time. That's what I said. I'm going, you know, I'm used to snack. Anyway, I'm going to my handbag. You see all this kind of snacky stuff in my handbag. It's not everybody that you. How will somebody come and advise me when I know myself I'm not used to breakfast sitting down? Why would I advise them to be eating breakfast?
Yeah.
You understand, but you have to put something. Either full breakfast like that or just, you know, snack. You understand? Or can I advise you? I'll tell you on this talk, it is swallow.
No.
Okay. Why would you tell me to advise them to stop, to start those who is not eating breakfast? They should be eating breakfast. I can't do that.
I can't stop swallowing because I was...
Charity begins out. So let me start
born,
with you.
I was born in swallow. I do swallow. And I will never be swallow.
So...
But it's rejected me part.
Because you love swallow, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's what you love, so... We don't advise people to stop eating what they like, but you can only advise them, you know, too much of everything, like eating all those sugary food and stuff.
Yeah.
You tell them to limit it, but you can't tell them to stop it. You have to limit it, you understand?
Just like this. You can even do it at home.
Like me, guys.
That sugar.
I only loved before. I love shortbreads. It's one of my favorite snacks, biscuits. So there come a time have to limit it. You know, too much of everything is bad. So I have to replace it with all those empty ones. Understand? I know it's quite a little bit expensive, but it's worth it, isn't it?
Yeah, it's worth it. It's good to eat a very sound food, you know?
So that one.
So I give you more energy and can beat up your skin and can be powerful.
Darling. Mm-hmm. This is really good. Guys, what do you people have for breakfast today? Tell me in your comments. We are just one family. I want to know what you guys, what you prepare today as your breakfast. This one don't want to go.
So yum.
So yummy. I remember those days when I was a kid. If you have a friend, a group of friends, say, what are you looking at? What are you looking at? Look at my truth.
I tell the audience to look at the truth?
No. They want to wear them. Delicious.
I would say my queen, she's not eating. I said there was hacks. So you're not eating.
Why you say I'm not eating? I'm eating.
Now, you know you're not used to it, that's one thing.
The breakfast of all. Oh, you would have preferred patadia instead of all this paper.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Patadia with draw soup.
Or bono soup. Without wasting time.
When you eat it, you see some rebozo will not rise.
But you have to eat this to it.
Or akamu with
for pap and akara. It's true. That's African breakfast. That is not. Or bread. All those are baby bread.
The baby bread.
With
akara.
With tea at the side, fried egg. To be honest, that is still a great one. Compared to all these English breakfast. It's still good though. You can say I wish it was pandemic. You see the way my husband be moving. He move me and myself.
Not only that, a great man.
All this taking fat on egg or fat. You never know the situation where you go to. So it's still good for it to be used for all this stuff. As far as we are no longer living in Africa.
There's no way. That's the show, that's the show. I'll find my way out to get Africa food.
Maybe there will still be a country where you cannot get. I think there will still be a country that exists where you cannot get African food at all.
I saw God himself have plant every leaf there. Can you just get some head? I go to the anywhere, maybe the farm, get some leaf, or I'm good for eating, you know. Just cut it, mix it together.
No, how
will
you do that?
Hmm? Yeah, it's food. There's no place. All food is food.
No, it's not all food that is food. There are some food that you can't even eat that is poisonous.
No, there are people
eat. Example, food. There are some fishes that you cannot eat.
I know, because we cannot eat it.
No, that is poisonous. It's not because we cannot eat it. It's poisonous.
That's what the scientist said. You see?
Before a scientist will say something, you know that they have put it in a practice, you understand? We should work.
I understand. I said that's what scientists say.
No, it's but, real. It's not what they say. Yeah, it's what they say, which is real.
But when God was putting everything, you see, all food are good for it. Except this. You know what I'm saying? So that's that.
You are still saying the same thing.
I said this, I said the fruit.
The
Adam and Eve eat. That's what God said. But is it
yeah? No, we're not talking about that, but we are saying maybe real.
That one say, I said that what scientists say. It's not what God said, no?
Oh. But even though it's what scientists say, but it's real. It's what there are some food that you will eat with the poisonous.
We human change everything.
How do we change
it? Yeah, because we start studying things, It's like in the holy days, our grandfather or people that was living in the holy days, they didn't believe in scientists. They lived long. You know what I'm saying? But we that believe in scientists, people don't live long more.
Those days, you are talking about our forefather, where they was living longer, isn't it? But there are still something they was eating those days. When they go to bed, they will not even wake up from their sleep. Because we didn't know what was happening to them. Because those days, we didn't have the scientists as, you know, good ones as well we have nowadays.
Honey, you know what, I don't want us to go into deep on this issue. You know what? In the old days, what I believe, they live long more than our new generation now. You get what I'm saying? Death is death, but what I'm trying to say is that there are people that really live long. They live more than 200 years, 300 years, 400 years. Even when God created this world, I got the Bible, Adam lived more than many years. Even Moses lived many years. But we cannot see that kind of people these days because of the scientists' discovery, you know, of many things. They start discovering this way.
No, you are wrong. It's not because of science. It's because nowadays a lot of sickness, the way we decided to live our life. You understand? As I was saying before, you know, there are some people that love eating sugary stuff. But you know, all those sugary stuff, they can cause to diabetes, cholesterol. You understand? In those days, we don't, to be honest, when we were living in Africa, I'm talking about myself. I don't know what is all this short breath now. In the morning, you don't make a bag, rice, anything like that. You are in a go. All this kind of short breath, a lot of kindness. We don't eat chocolate, we don't eat that.
No, no, see.
So it's not the fault of the scientists. It's we human. It's what we decide to eat in our. So that is what is causing all this problem. I don't normally see as a fault of scientists, but
it's still what I'm saying. It's the same thing.
No, you have to.
You see the scientists.
Differentiate it that when you are saying scientists, who is the scientists? People that is causing everything. The scientists are here to help. From my own view, they are here to help.
not empty. There are some ahead, they are here to help, some are here to destroy. That's what I believe. I believe in natural things, you know? Mm-hmm. In natural, you know? Mm-hmm. When you be natural, that what our grandfather was living. Mm-hmm. Those they work living in natural things. Mm-hmm. They believe in natural things. Mm-hmm. So that does that. That's why you see that they was living long. Even they can check from one place to another. Mm-hmm. If they don't get tired. Because of scientists, get car, get this, get that. Now these people are not lazy.
This is helpful as well.
Sorry?
Car is helpful.
It's helpful because...
Don't you go with car.
I go with car.
Mm-hmm.
I know you said, I'm trying. Don't try to quote me wrong.
I'm not quoting you wrong. It's just like we are debating.
But for me, I believe I love only these things. More than this generation of living.
I heard the song this year.
I heard it better. Okay guys, thank you very, very much for watching our video. We love you the way you love us. And we believe that we are one family. Please, I want you to share this video around the world. I want you to also subscribe to our video and see the more coming. All you say, we love you.
So guys, see you in our next video. Thank you. We appreciate from the bottom of our heart. Thank you. Stay blessed.
And remember to watch our previous video. Watch it from the beginning to the end, then you will understand what we are doing. Thank you very much. At this moment, the man bless and God bless you.